Thanks, Emmy. The Evansville Wartime Museum was also one of the dozens of businesses that were damaged this morning. As you can see from the pictures on your screen right now, portions of the roof peeled off by strong winds. Now, workers have covered the planes in heavy plastic, but the museum will be closed for the day, and there is still no word on when they will reopen.